Guys, welcome back to Uncharted 4. I hope you're excited because I'm really excited. So, load game. Uncharted 4. So, yeah, this is a really fun game so far. Like, really, really fun game. So. And, guys. Just before I started to make this video, I was looking on the App Store on my PS4 for Roblox, but I couldn't find it, so sorry. I can't play Roblox for a long time. Oh, this is exactly where I was.
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you.
Guys, save it for later. Damn. How you doing, little brother? I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike.
Shit. What have I done here, guys? Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Buenas noches.
Oh, no. It's the leader. Get over here.
What are they saying, Ringo?
Sam, some help here.
It won't let me punch him.
That's what?
Oh, that would hurt.
Ay, espera. Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Fergus?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you.
Guys, sorry about the language still.
10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
Do you want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on!
killed him.
Damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
That guy's crazy.
Varga said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
Go, turn. No, don't get stuck, don't stop running.
The window! Nathan, give me a hand!
Hurry up! Now!
There, it's open! We got it!
Let's go!
I don't see the lighthouse!
Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way!
No.
Shit. Seriously?
Nathan! Let's clean house!
Leave a comment below if you think I'm a professional fighter on this game or not.
I do. What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
Fine, just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, I'll stay out of prison for a while.
Oh, huh? Shit. Guard!
Amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Yeah, don't celebrate yet.
They don't see us this way.
No. No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Give me your other arm! Come on, reach! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
Oh, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Okay, gotta get out of here.
No,
I'm coming.
Died.
I keep coming, right?
Sam died. A new Uncharted. It's called Uncharted Legacy. It's a girl. I might play it. Who knows? Oh. The game didn't even start yet. That was just like the intro, the prologue or whatever. That is awesome. I said that is awesome. Look how cool these credits are. When am I gonna get married? Whoa. That's really dark. I'm ready. 15 years later. Okay, 15 years later. 15 years later, I'm waiting.
Alright.
Fishy.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Three.
Hey, I'm gonna watch you down to a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Nate, what are you doing? Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact.
Thank you.
Come on.
There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
Ah, the crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Aha! Found one. Ah, crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Oh, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get a fresh tank.
Come on, Nate, focus. Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
Nate, focus. All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Yep. Are we gonna try this one? Nope.
Coming down. Okay, it's in position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yeah. One.
All right, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. Come on, Nate, what are you doing?
Trying to get a fresh air tank. That's what I'm doing.
Two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right, get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay, that enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
He looks like Star-Lord. See? He looks like, from right here, he looks like Star-Lord.
Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feel better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Drake, gotta say that wasn't the slowest dive I've ever sat through.
Hold on, is that a compliment? Because I'm stunned.
How we doing
down
there?
Nah, you know what's stunning? Your smell.
Give me a second.
I don't know, man. I kind of like it. Reminds me of your mom.
That's cold, man. I'm gonna tell her you said that, too.
Funny.
My man.
There. It's good to go.
How'd we do?
Swing away.
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
We just got this thing out of the water. Give us an hour or so.
We'll wrap it up as fast as you can. We got shipping vessels waiting.
Don't you worry. Dick.
Government's like 10 years behind the rest of them.
Let's wrap this up later.
My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No, no thanks. I'll take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Becoming a scuba diver.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth.
It's crazy.
Price paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No, not unless there's hazard pay.
It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check though?
Suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate. Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, well, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set.
Oh, gosh.
Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrowed down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.
It's a cool house. What is in the attic? He's in the attic. A normal life.
Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Not really my style anymore. This was a crazy ride. Another lifetime, Chloe.
It's my usual shenanigans. Nothing major, but I have to keep the heat on. Wine stopped. Caught wind of something. Look at my beautiful neighborhood. Scary house next door. Okay.
Yeah.
Take cover. Surround it. Bullseye. Take that. Right. Don't let him flank you, Nate. And that. Back in business. Eat plastic. Yeah, bring it. Gotcha. Like a pro. So long. That'll teach you. See ya. Ha ha, still got it. Eat plastic. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Well, that's that. I'll clean it up next time. Playtime's over.
Oh, such a happy house. This is a nice house. Can I poo? I wanna take a poo. No. Hi. Wash my hands. Nope. Okay. I was just in the attic playing with
you. You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
No, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Spicy dumpling.
There we go.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That would be so funny.
Oh! Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got.
Really?
Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind
of, so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So I kind of took this
What are you looking at?
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Stabbed. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Flights in Bangkok that are having troubles with them because the smog and they can't land.
Wow.
Right, I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
Why?
You know what? I don't want it. Really? I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in, what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned.
Guys, this is where we're going to stop this... the episode. So hope you enjoyed, because if I didn't stop it there, it would be super long. So hope you enjoyed. Bye.